Are you all right?
He has escaped. And you, what of the troops?
Dead. All dead. But I saw the vizier, or whatever it is he's become. He flew towards the palace.
Then we know where to go.
All right. But I seem to be, stuck. Could you find a way to open this door?
I understand the principles of courtesy, but I think you take things a bit too far.
Prince.
Of course. The problem is, now I am trapped.
Just like a woman, solving her problem creates a new one for you.
Allow me to return the favor, then.
You were saying...
Go on, then.
Thank you. hope Farah is all right.
You are spending way too much time looking after the girl. Is this necessary?
You sound upset. Are you jealous?
Just focus on getting to the palace.
This is where I should resume the tale next time. We'll continue my story from here next time. There you are!
Keep your voice down! There are enemies below!
Okay. But see if you can do something about these crates. I cannot get past them.
Do you understand now? This is the sort of thing that slows us down.
See the palace from here. Make your way to me.
returned.
Did you hear that?
If you know what is good for you, say no.
Farah, we must press on. I am sure she will be all right.
Are you mad? She was begging for her life. She said there were others.
No, we can afford no more delays.
Good. Put her in her place.
These are your people. You are their prince. And yet you would leave them to suffer?
That man has taken everything from me. And now that I have the opportunity to punish him, you want to delay me? Have you forgotten what he did to you?
But I...
You are burdened by a guilty conscience, Farah. He made you watch as your people suffered, unable to aid them. You are not to blame. Do not let it cloud your judgment.
It is not I who suffers from clouded judgment. You may choose not to help them, but you cannot stop me.
I go to kill the vizier, to end this, while you run about applying bandages to axe wounds.
Good riddance. She has been nothing but a distraction, always getting into trouble and slowing us down. Finally, we can... What?
Something could happen to her. I cannot lose her again.
No, no, no! You're so close!
Farah? Where have you gone off to?
Should I continue from here?
Good. This is a fine
So she had reached the prince. Time. He feared for her safety. Even if it was just one person, at least now he thought of someone other than himself.
Farah, see me like this.
Worried she will prefer the new you?
Spin glowing eyes, melt flames. Love at first sight.
Better luck this time. Is this necessary?
Yes.
You're sure?
Yes.
Fine. Waste your valuable time rescuing the princess. I can only imagine what the vizier is doing right now. Probably expanding his army, torturing innocent citizens, deciding what kingdom to conquer next. What he should be doing is dying.
I have not forgotten my mission.
Could have fooled me. really expected quite a bit more from you. On the island of time, you were so focused, so dedicated.
So selfish.
Nonsense. You were simply trying to protect what was yours. Where's the harm in that?
Look around. All of this destruction is my doing.
Traipsing through a brothel while your city falls apart. That's not what I call heroic.
I am here for Farrah.
You're not here for her. You're here for you. She made you feel guilty, and you hope to prove her wrong. Your reasons for being here are hardly selfless.
You do not know my motives, and you do not know me.
I am you. And the sooner you realize it, the better.
I have thought about what you said, and you are right. I...
Can't you see we're in the middle of a conversation? If you really do desire death, kindly wait your turn.
I have killed most of the guards. It should be safe. Go and find the women. Free them. I will deal with her.
Wonderful work. You return to save Farrah and then send her back into the thick of it while you run after this one. My hero!
You know as well as I do that the brothel is no longer dangerous.
Is this where I should lie? We'll continue my story from here.
But if I do not kill that sand monster, it will pose a threat to Farrah.
Come on.
consider following her? Planning on giving chase, or do you want your enemy to escape? She mocks you, Prince. Go to her. Punish her!
Free and headed to safety. It was right of you to return. Prince? You... you're one of them?
No, Farrah! This is not how it appears!
You're a sand monster! You lied to me all this time!
No! I have been tainted by the sands, this is true. But my mind and my heart are my own. Please believe me.
You stay away from me!